Wherever you are, that's where I wanna be. I'm home.
How you doing, guys? Travis Winfield here with the Winfield Group Real Estate Team, powered by Century Residential. And this month, our hometown business of the month is none other than Dr. Dan Erickson with your business here, man. What is it? Give a big shout out for your clinic here.
That's Accelerated Urgent Care.
Accelerate Urgent Care. Now, what I'm super excited about with this, Dan, is that, you know, we met actually at the Winter Wonderland last week, and I was super impressed with just the level of professionalism your guys were doing at the booth, and we got to talking. And why don't you tell us a little bit more about this thing with the Mission Act that helps our veterans? As you know, I'm a veteran. I'm a big advocate for our veterans with all the benefits and everything. And what you've told me was pretty amazing.
Yeah, well, it started out probably about a year ago with the Convenient Care Pilot Program, where Senator McCarthy came to us and said, hey, the vets are driving hours to go to the VA. What can we do? Mm-hmm. And we said, well, we're happy to help out. What do we need to do? And they set up an initiative where the vets could come, but there was a lot of red tape. Mm-hmm. They had to get, you know, an approval from a nurse from the VA, which took hours, and sometimes they didn't call them back.
Right.
So they called me from D.C. and around the country and said, how do we do better? And I said, get rid of the red tape.
Right.
When a veteran shows up, he's got an infection, I have to wait to be told I can treat them.
Right.
So probably fast forward 3 to 4 months, they called me about the Mission Act and said, this should get rid of the red tape. So the veteran can show up, no pre-authorization, mm-hmm. they can get seen and they'll get covered. And I said, now we're talking. So yep. As of June this year, they can finally come in, and it's a streamlined program. So they don't have to drive to the VA. They don't have to wait at a local clinic for hours. Our wait times are 15 minutes.
Wow.
So Accelerated Urgent Care really has partnered with veterans before it was streamlined.
I love that.
And Trump, you know, I have to give credit to him. He's been a huge advocate for the vets.
All right.
It started in Kern County. It's moved to Temecula. And now across the country, vets can be seen that have active military insurance at any private center that contracts with TRICARE. So I think it's going to revolutionize the care of a veteran.
Let me tell you something from personal experience, it already has. Like, I mean, I've been retired. I'm 100% disabled myself, and I know what it means to, like, have to spend. If I have to go to Loma Linda, that's a whole day of my life mm-hmm. that I have to put aside just to go to one appointment.
Yeah.
So, and the fact that you're so centrally located, you're literally right off the 15 in yeah. the heart of Temecula, right on the border of Temecula and Marietta. So you couldn't be more centrally located. And we have a huge veteran population here in yeah. the Inland Empire, don't we?
We do. In Camp Pendleton, you know, we can, at my house, I can hear the bombs going off when they're
sounds
when
of
they're,
freedom, when I call that.
When they're dropping the ordnance. But we're open 8 in the morning till 9 at night, 7 days a week, okay. 362. So if veterans have issues they're worried about, if they get injured, if they have broken bone, if they need a wound sewn up, mm-hmm. if they need IV antibiotics or fluids, we can do pretty advanced care here.
Right.
And I pretty much am watching the care to make sure the vets are seen in a timely fashion. Because we call it accelerated for a reason.
Right.
We don't want you to wait. Right. I see the wait times at some of these hospitals, 8-10 hours for basic care. And then the cost. You know, we don't do anything for thousands of dollars here. You know, our most expensive bill is a couple $100s.
Right.
For no matter what you get.
Wow.
So I think all in all, it's a cost-effective, efficient way for the vets to get care. It's what they should have had all along, in my opinion.
I couldn't agree with you more.
And so I'm just excited that we can be a part of what, you know, really the president on down has set up. And it's working right now, so I hope the vets feel empowered to use it, because it only works if they use it. Mm-hmm. If we have a great system and no one comes through the door, you know. So yeah. I hope that this word gets out and the vets see that they can be seen here, mm-hmm. get their needs taken care of, and there's no red tape.
Well, I just want to point this out. So again, we really kind of push this out to the entire local community. I want to know. So anybody can come into accelerated health, urgent care.
Right.
Right. But the best part is that even if you're not a veteran, 15 minutes. Come on, people. Who could go to any doctor's appointment and wait for 15 minutes? Yeah. That is strictly, absolutely amazing. And then for our veterans out there, I mean, look, we know how challenging it could be for healthcare. So let's make this very clear. You don't have to call pre-authorization. If you're here in the area, and as I understand, you're scaling. So yeah. you're looking to be the household name all over, I mean, starting in California, but all over the country eventually.
Well, we're from Fresno down through almost San Diego mm-hmm. now. So we're hoping that each area we go into, Kern County, for instance, has 50,000 vets. Mm-hmm. And they really have no VA presence in Kern County. So they drive to LA for the most basic stuff you can imagine, medication refills. Mm-hmm. They have an infection on their leg. Now they can be seen, get the care, get home within the hour.
Well, so I'll drop a little plug, you know, because I have a lot of friends down in San Diego. So I encourage you, throw a few more of these branches down there because they could really use it out there.
Yeah, and we're going to be working our way slowly down there. And this area, I'm finding out, has a strong military presence.
It really does.
We've seen a majority of our patients are TRICARE coming through.
Yeah.
So we're used to the insurance. They're used to us. The system is well-oiled. Now we just need to get the word out so the vets know they don't have to go through hours of waiting.
Right. Well, Dan, I can't thank you enough for your time, buddy. If you are thinking about, if you need an appointment of any kind, again, I'm super excited about highlighting these guys because it really does make an impact for our veterans. And as everybody knows, that is what's near and dear to my heart. So that's all we have for this week, for this month, for this installment. We'll talk to you next time. Take care. I'm home.